Injuries can occur anytime, any place, and it may not be your fault. I'm attorney Sherman Matt, and it's my duty to make sure you get the legal representation that you deserve. At the Mack Law Firm, we represent you and your family, and we'll make sure your legal needs are met. Contact us at tangylawteam.com. Our team is ready to help.
We're back at Livingston Tourism. It's a great place to visit, especially, well, if you're a tourist. But even so, it's a wonderful Cypress building, and inside are helpful people with lots of information, including info about the big Memorial Day concert coming up at North Park in Denham. Here to tell us more is Scott Innes. When you hear who's going to be there, you'll be amazed that this is coming to Livingston Parish, but it is. Starting with the headliner, and I don't mind saying it, one of my favorites, Travis Tritt.
I spelled T-R-O-U-B-L-E, Travis Tritt. Man, I tell you, we've got a plethora of the biggest names in country artists coming. You got Travis Tritt. We're going to induct Randy Travis, one of the biggest country stars of all time, into the Louisiana Music Hall of Fame. Mike Shepard, the boy's going to do that. And then we got Shenandoah, 17 number ones, Grammy winners. And then, of course, you know, the next day on that Sunday, the 28th, you're going to have Scotty McCreery, Mitchell Tenpenny. These are the hottest country stars right now. Six consecutive number ones for Scotty McCreery right now. Mitchell Tenpenny on fire with four number ones. And then you got Tyler Braden. And then we have all the locals, and Kendall Schaefer. You've got Ben Ragsdale. You've got Connor James. You got Chase Tyler. You got Clay Cormier. You got Thomas Kane. So many more. They're all going to be there.
Well, let's go back to the very beginning. How did this happen?
Well, you know, we do a lot of events in Livingston Parish. You know, they always tease me because I don't live in Livingston Parish, but I live in Livingston Parish. You know what I'm saying? That should be on a bumper sticker. Because for the last 20-something years, I have woke up every single morning from Port Allen to Prairieville, and I get in my truck, and I drive to Livingston Parish. And people go, well, why don't you live here? And I said, well, because I'm married. And, you know, and so, but if it were just me, I'd live out here. I love this place. So we do a lot of events out here, and we always keep trying to go bigger and bigger and bigger. We just got to keep getting more money from Leighton Ricks. And then this year we did. And he says, well, how big you want to go? And I said, we want to go all the way to the top. And he said, well, let's do it. So we got with great folks like Parish President Leighton Ricks, Jason Art, all these other people, and we have put together the biggest event that will ever go on in Livingston Parish, the Cajun Country Jam Memorial Day weekend.
So I want to visualize the venue for something like this, North Park. You have to admit, most people wouldn't think of it that way, even though if you haven't been to North Park, it is first class.
Man, well, we love the folks at North Park, and it's just wonderful people out there, and they have. In fact, I got through a lot of kudos to Parish President Leighton Ricks. You know, we needed infrastructure because there were some things. You know, when you're bringing in 18 wheelers, four tour buses, and everything, there's a lot of area that we had to shuffle around and bring some dirt in and gravel in and all that stuff. And Leighton jumped on and said, "Let's just get it done." And so that's what it takes. You got to have a lot of yes people that believe in what you're doing. And Parish President Leighton Ricks has always been good to us. We're good friends. We're not just work buddies, you know, and stuff. He's done a lot for this parish, and you know, we're definitely going to miss him. I'll tell you that when he retires. But you know, it's just there's so much infrastructure going on out there. But it's a beautiful park, and we're going to fill it on Memorial Day.
So how's it going to work? You going to set up a stage?
No stage. No, I'm joking. yeah, it's a big stage. It is an SL360, I think is what they call it, and it's a monster stage. It's a Bayou Country Superfest type stage, maybe a tad bit smaller, but it is going to be huge. And then, of course, you know, dude, it's just, well, and then we're adding three stages, okay, three extra stages on the side for all of our sponsors and our VIPs and, you know, and then a pit and all that stuff. So all the details, and you know, are at thecajuncountryjam.com. So,
how will the seating work?
Well, you bring your own lawn chairs, what you do. Now, I got to tell you, I want to stress this to people. Don't bring your pop-up tents. Don't bring your stuff that, you know, you're going to set up camp in the middle of the deal. You bring a small little chair, sit it there, and you're good to go, okay? If you get into the pit, you can't bring your chairs into the pit. That's a standing room pit. But, yeah, we encourage everybody to bring. I always tell people to, as a backup, bring an umbrella, okay? Because it's South Louisiana. It's not if it's going to rain, it's when it's going to rain, okay? So there may be a 5-minute shower. You never know.
But I want to say, too, There are going to be some picnics at this event in Livingston Parish. You won't want to miss some of the food.
It is. Well, and let me tell you something. We got some of the best food that's going to be out there. I'm trying to remember some of them, but just off the cuff, we've covered Mexican food. We've covered barbecue food. Golly, the Shed Barbecue is one of our sponsors. They're going to be there. And then, of course, we've got the Landry's are coming out from Hole in the Wall, and they're going to be doing crawfish. And so we've got every type of food. From snowballs to you name it, is going to be there.
But nevertheless, the lineup is unbelievable. You have to do a double take when you read it.
I mean, when you start talking Travis Tritt, dude, that's just huge. I mean, I was going down the list last night of all of his number one songs, and I think it's like 14 number ones, 10 top tens. I mean, he doesn't even perform all of them in one show. You can't. You have to have two shows to do that. So you're getting all of this in one weekend. And we're still giving you Memorial Day Monday to do whatever you want to do. So that's a win-win.
How do tickets work?
All right, so here's how tickets work. First of all, there's 4, 5, 6, 7 different packages, right? Got to have a parking pass. And you want to go to thecajuncountryjam.com. Every question on there for can we bring dogs, can we bring grandma? You're going to find it on that site. Yes, you can bring grandma. She'll probably be bringing you. And here's the deal that we did, kid. We wanted to do something special for your listeners. And so what we've done is until coming up in like April 15th, if you go to thecajuncountryjam.com and you buy your tickets, it'll say code. Hit a code. Your code is AN17. Okay? I get that right? Yeah, AN. AN17 for Action News 17. AN17. And guess what? Till the 15th, you get your total bill for half off. 50% off. Folks, you know you're coming. You know after the 15th, you're going to be going, dang it, I should have done that. I'm paying an extra $300 or something. You don't need to do that. Go to thecajuncountryjam.com. After you buy all your stuff, get your parking pass, you want to put in AN17. That's your code. 50% off, Ken.
So people are hearing this, and it's so much to take in, especially.
Do I sound like an announcer? Right now, operators are standing by. Void were prohibited by law except for in the state of California.
Where can you get more information?
Well, at thecajuncountryjam.com. I'm going to repeat that. The Cajun. Well, do you have it on the screen? No, I don't know yet. Okay.
Tell us in Scooby.
Okay. TheCajunCountryJam.com. Yeah, but see, you can't understand a Great Dane that talks. It's TheCajunCountryJam.com.
It takes more than one person to assist in a personal injury claim. I am attorney Glenn Westmoreland, and we have a strong team at the Mack Law Firm. It is our goal to make sure your injury is properly attended to. Contact me at tangylawteam.com and let us get you the help you need.